The umbilical cord is a rich source of stem cells. Newborn stem cells can be found most prominently in three areas of the umbilical cord: the cord blood, the cord tissue, and the perivascular regions of the cord. Only Viacord can isolate and store stem cells from all three of these sources. Mesenchymal stem cells, or MSCs, can be found in abundance throughout the umbilical cord. Sometimes referred to as cord tissue stem cells, these MSCs exist within the Horton's jelly and are in particularly high concentrations around the smaller blood vessels in the cord, known as the perivascular regions. MSCs have different applications than stem cells found in umbilical cord blood. Cord blood stem cells currently treat nearly 80 diseases. Preclinical evidence shows that MSCs found in cord tissue may be effective in treating liver fibrosis, rheumatoid arthritis, type 1 diabetes, Parkinson's disease, stroke, lung cancer, and sports injuries, which are not effectively treated with cord blood stem cells. Unlike other cord blood banks offering to store a segment or pieces of the cord tissue, Viacord uses a proprietary processing method to extract, purify, and freeze all of the stem cells from the cord tissue so they will be ready to use when you need them. Other cord blood banks do not prepare the cells for use. They only freeze the tissue. This method destroys more than 80% of the available stem cells. This proprietary process begins at the time of delivery. Viacord's newborn stem cell kit contains two Hibistat wipes and a sterile collection cup to clean and collect the cord tissue. Viacord requires that you collect the entire umbilical cord for processing. Once the cord blood collection is complete and the cord has been cut free at the placental end, use the Hibistat wipes to completely and thoroughly clean the entire length of the umbilical cord. Place the entire length of the cord into the sterile cup. Slide the cup into the biohazard bag provided and return it to the kit along with the FDA-approved cord blood collection bag and maternal blood tubes. Once the kit arrives at Viacord, the cord tissue stem cell extraction begins immediately. To access the MSCs, an enzyme breaks down the surrounding layers of the tissue to free all the living cells for harvesting, including the MSCs. After the cells are released, these precious stem cells are purified. These cells are placed into a ready-for-use, multi-compartment storage bag that provides opportunities for multiple applications. Finally, the unit is frozen and placed into a cryogenic tank where it remains undisturbed and ready to be used for future treatments. Viacord can offer treatment-ready stem cells that are no longer locked in surrounding tissue. Just freezing cord tissue, as other companies do, results in poor recovery of stem cells and does not provide a treatment-ready option for patients. Freed and purified stem cells available through Viacord's treatment-ready method are fully counted and analyzed in order to assess for potency and purity. There is no way to perform this analysis unless the cells are freed from the tissue. Such information will be required when the unit is released to the treating clinician. Viacord's proprietary processing method is essential to recover the maximum possible number of living cells in the tissue. Current research shows up to 8 times the number of viable mesenchymal stem cells are obtained if they are purified prior to freezing. More cells in storage means that families may have more treatment options in the future and better outcomes for those treatments. Due to exclusive patents, Viacord is the only company that can extract stem cells from the perivascular region. The perivascular regions contain much higher concentrations of MSCs than the Horton's jelly. So, collecting perivascular MSCs increases the total amount of stem cells a family can bank. The MSCs in this region also have greater potency and ability to proliferate rapidly, with a shorter average doubling time than has been seen with embryonic stem cells and stem cells derived from adult bone marrow. MSCs from the perivascular region can produce up to 1,000 therapeutic doses in just 24 days. Banking with Viacord provides families access to more cells, more treatment options, and better outcomes. Viacord's complete newborn stem cell collection package offers patients access to treatment-ready stem cells. This is part of Viacord's ongoing commitment to provide the industry's most advanced techniques for newborn stem cell collection and preservation.